Date published September 23, 2017. Formula One's commercial managing director Sean Bratches has said there are plans in place to make the sport more of a spectacle for television viewers. Many bemoan the lack of noise that the current Formula One engines produce compared to the good old days, but one short-term fix is to introduce exhaust microphones. One of the things that we want to amplify going forward are the sounds of the sport, because they are viscerally moving to fans, and critically important in all the research that we do, Bratches told Reuters. Bratches then revealed that Hyla-regarded TV producer David Hill has been overseeing the project. He added he's working with a German concern to develop a ceramic microphone that we could actually adhere to the exhaust pipe to get the true amplification of sound for fans. A microphone was tested by teams in 2014, but it was not a popular addition and was soon scrapped.